Yo, what's going on, everybody? Welcome yourself back to another episode of Undertale Corruptions. Before I go ahead and get into everything, I would just like to say today's episode might be a bit longer, might be a bit shorter. I don't know. You'll just see, obviously. I don't know right now because I'm obviously recording it. But it's not only going to be Papyrus, it's going to be a little bit. It's basically going to be the entirety of Snowdin as well because I have to, you know, walk through it to get to Papyrus's fight. But this should be interesting. As for next week's corruption, I don't know what I'm going to do next week, so comment down below what I should do next week, and the one that people vote for the most, the one that people comment the most, I should say, is the one that'll be next week, so let's get started, alright? We're going to start off a little bit more tame with the corruptions. I set the corruption up to 150. It's still probably going to murder my ears. You know, that's not... Oh. Okay, I was gonna say that's not that bad, and then dead Toriel. Okay. Oh god! Leg! It's funny how a lot of Snowdin assets are still here, also Monster Kid's still here. You know, this is kinda normal, I guess? Hey, Toriel! Papyrus, save me from whatever the hell is going on here. This works as background music, I guess? Papyrus? Oh! He's dead! He's a pile of bones! How are you? What? Fiercely. You know, I'm actually kind of afraid as to how this fight's gonna go the more that I think about it because, like, the later half of Papyrus' fight is actually difficult. Oh god! Ooh, oh, Jesus, we're flowy! After this one, I'm gonna turn the corruption up some more, why don't I? Oh. Immediate regret. Always! Oh my god. Papyrus face! Ah, what a lovely day here in Snowdin. Nothing is different, nothing, hey Flowey, nothing is wrong here. Everything is perfectly normal. Everything is perfectly normal. Oh, we're stuck. Okay. What the fuck? Oh, this got bad very quickly. Hey, Papyrus, what are you, the hell is that Napstablook sprite? Looks like he has arms. Oh, I love how you casually have the dog just floating downstream. Oh my god. Oh, the dog! You know, this place is just... It's just a clusterfuck of so many things. I don't even know what this blue thing is. I don't know what that thing is. Just what the hell is going on? Am I interrupting something here? You two seem like you're having a moment. What the hell? Oh, okay. You know, he just casually got lightning striking down. Ha ha ha. Oh god, the fading in Napstablook! You know, this is a fever dream, just straight up. Look at the aesthetic. Oh, what the hell is that? Dude, that is straight up a... What? That's a Medusa Vegeta. What the... Alright, straight up. I've never seen that sprite. I don't know if it goes on you, straight up, I think. But what the hell? Okay, if anybody knows anything about that sprite, tell me in the comment section down below, because I'm genuinely curious about that sprite. You know, today has been a very, very beautiful episode, seeing as we have had so many opportunities to see the one and only Lake. Trust nobody, not even yourself. Oh god. Oh, that looks inappropriate. It's... It looks like the Gaster Blaster's making the noise. What the hell? Oh, God. Okay, that's painful to look at. Those lions are going crazy. You know, I mentioned it a lot of times, but there is no escape to the music. If you corrupted a bunch, when you open the menu, it's just gonna do a lot of music. Oh, there are... What? What the hell? Papyrus, where are you? Save me! Not more than 2 seconds into this corruption and I already can't move. Okay. I love how the music fits, just the vicious Undyne and vicious Vegetoid. What the hell? Oh, okay, I was like, what the- Oh my god! I'm just gonna pretend none of that just happened. What the- Why are we all the way up here? Okay. Everything is normal. Or not. Oh! Are we actually- Okay, I guess we're actually finally gonna talk to or not? Oh, yes, he's here. He's here, people. It's taken many attempts, but he's finally here at Maximum Corruptions. There he is, guys. It's Papyrus right there. I don't know what it's saying, but it sounds like it's just chanting gay. And I know that's not what it's saying. Like, I know that's not what it's saying, but that's what it sounds like. Who threw a table in the water? Or is that what? I'm not going to consider that water. Oh my god, this is creepy. Oh god. Yeah, look at this game show. You know, I'm curious. I haven't actually gone to any, like, the upper places of Snowden. I'm surprised I haven't, but... Oh! Okay, now I see why I haven't. I'm just gonna... No, thank you. I love how there's slowly sands coming out of here. This is where all your sands come from. They're slowly manufactured there. Sometimes you just gotta have the milk carton outside, I guess. And sometimes you just can't- Okay, no, what? No! I was trying to go through! That's all it says. There's no core here. All you have is the We're swimming in an ocean of papyruses. The hell? Oh, we just straight up can't pass. Oh my god, you're not a shopkeeper. We're a table. We're not actually a table. We're just stuck in a table. Oh, that's totally not creepy at all. No, not at all. Let's go to the short. Come on, shortcut where? Shortcut just doesn't want to work, I guess. Alright, Flowey, if you could shut- Hey, Sans, if you could shut your mouth, that'd be great. Oh my god, it's my dream come true, an ocean of Undyne. Plus a Metaton. A Metaton for good measure. I'm sorry, what? I'm just gonna... What? Where are we? Oh, there we are. What on earth is- I'm just gonna- Hey, Papyrus, how you doing, man? Okay, that was just creepy. I don't know how to feel about this. It's oddly peaceful. And I don't want to open up any menu or talk to anybody because I feel it's going to ruin the peace here. All right. I'm just going to just okay. That hurt my ears. But can we just We've got dog papyrus to fight. Let's do this. You know, this music is just normal at this point. I can't even tell what song's playing anymore. It's just that loud. Funny thing is, it's not even... Okay, I was gonna say it's not even that difficult to control this, but no, I was wrong. Another day, another corruption. And another day, another place we can't pass through. Okay. Oh, never mind. Hold up. This could be... Oh, nope. Back we go. Welcome to Hotland, it says. You know, I'd believe this was Hotland if I didn't know what in the world Undertale was. I'd also be very concerned if I didn't know what Undertale was and this was the only screenshot I've seen of the game. The eye, okay. Oh, snap. Do you see what our cursor is? It's that boy. So I guess Papyrus just didn't want to be here, I guess. Okay, that's fine. Oh, fire. Okay, I guess. Ah, yes, I just love it when the Oh, I'm not talking to you. Thank you very much. I just love it when the game just constantly makes the elevator noise and can't let me pass. Of course I'm stuck. But, I just need a moment to take this in. So I see what I'm assuming to be a rapidly blinking Metaton. His little platform for the fight. That, and everything else. I guess this works. I guess. Alphys, why are you... Okay, you're just giving me the beat, okay. This corruption in specific seems to like Alphys. Oh god! What's that laugh? I have a slight feeling the game just doesn't want me to move. You know, his attacks aren't that intimidating. It's like half an Alphys and something else. So he's just throwing out Toriel Frisk and Alphys. I mean, that's just how you do it sometimes. Oh! Ha ha! A floating, smiling face has beaten you, Papyrus. At your own game. And by beating you, I mean we still have to go through your entire fight. Away we go! And there we go, people. We have officially beat Teeth. And there he goes! The floating bow! I
still won't let go. Nothing certain to you, no.